down there.
I don't have anything.
I'm just coming to look because I heard you have it.
This is probably one of the most insane things I've ever done.
Ready?
Oh, actually, yeah, I could have stayed. I wasn't done with you.
I need to get that case.
Yep, I'll bring it right out.
Need a bag?
Okay. How you doing, Andy? The most insane thing I've ever seen. That's some crazy shit in my day. Hey Andy, I don't know if you can hear me talking. I'm like muttering to myself here about how crazy this is. And I'll go by too fast. I'm gonna get my camera out now. Hold on. Hey, Kim. I'm like filming with two hands here. I got the Nikon in my right hand and the iPhone in my left. So if you go a little wobbly, it's because I'm trying to shoot two things at once.
The Star Wars tin is always $3.
Little orphan nanny pets, $250.
How much is Star Wars tin?
$15. This is like old original from the 70s, right?
Yes, sir.
Oh, well, but I wish you luck.
Enjoy. Have fun.
Yes, I know. Making my rounds, see if there's any last-minute nagging purchases like your song.
You like them, huh? We'll come up with some other ones, too. We got to think of some other things. Go to the store, right? Oh, I love this stuff. I need it. Oh, I love this stuff. You know what? I'll wait. I'll come back. Bingo, gone.
I like those.
When you say,
fit, then I'll be like, oh, it must have
been. Yeah, well, that's what we do as an excuse, but the truth is,
we want this. Are
you,
that's right. Nothing haunts us like the things we don't buy. I won't be haunted today.
You have 4 months.
Sorry.
You want those, huh? What price would you take out?
You know how crazy it is with batteries.
You do?
Grape flavored popcorn? That's bizarre. So is lemon flavored popcorn, by the way.
You're a Boy Scout?
Yeah.
Or a leader?
Both. Yeah.
When's the jam? Where's the jam?
So the jamboree this year is going to be in West Virginia. So I'm taking a troop of 36 scouts with us, me and a couple other leaders, all the way to West Virginia for 2 weeks at the end of July.
Where are you from?
I'm from Connecticut. Yeah. So we got a bus. It's going to be about a 2-day drive out there.
A 2-day stay, probably, right?
Well, we're there for 2 weeks.
You want to see what?
Yeah. Yeah. The big one, the Boy Scout jamboree.
I didn't bring enough money.
What?
I didn't bring enough money.
You didn't bring enough money?
I only bought $200.
Oh my God. Nursing staff development. Come on, ladies.
This is a new one, up to date.
I like the one.
I'm in the area of a place where there's a lot of people, because this is where the entrance is. So. I know you're all thrilled today. Okay, I'm gonna take some photos now.
I know.
This is probably one of the most insane things I've ever done. Oh, actually, yeah, my food is still here. I wasn't going to.
I need to get that case.
Yep, I'll bring it right out.
Okay. Pez. How you doing, Andy? It's the most insane thing I've ever seen. Trying to do some crazy shit in my desk.
This year is going to be in West Virginia. Taking a trip to 36 scouts in our five.
Hey Andy, I don't know if you can hear me talking. I'm like muttering to myself here about how crazy this is.
I had to pick enough money.